How to permanently delete photos or videos from your Android. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start the auto sync in time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your gallery application. Now scroll down. Now select the photo or video you want to delete. Now tap on the delete icon. Now tap on delete. Now once you're done, simply tap on albums. Now tap on recently deleted. Now select the recently deleted photo. Now tap on permanently delete. Again tap on it. Now go back to the home screen. Now open up Google Files Manager for the second method. Now tap on the three lines. Now tap on trace. Again repeat the same process. Select the photo or video. Now tap on delete. Again click on delete. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.